during the show, I referenced this kind of epiphany when I was a kid of hearing these kind of warm sounds coming out of the banjo when I had mostly been subjected to bluegrass banjo. And so this is a song I wrote that is kind of in that vein, and I could play you some of it if you'd like to hear it.
Thank you.